On the eighth day of Christmas, Farmer McNichol gave to me all of his cows. And I cooked them all and ate them for my roast dinner. And he made quite a bit of money. Not really, I got them free.